थैंक यू रवि एंड गायत्री. नमस्कार, गुड इवनिंग वन एंड ऑल, एंड वेलकम टू द इवनिंग कंसर्ट ऑफ डे 3 ऑफ अनुभव 2021. आई एम सरस्वती एन, अ स्पीकमेके वॉलंटियर फ्रॉम मिरांडा हाउस दिल्ली, एंड आई हैव बीन एसोसिएटेड विद स्पीकमेके सिंस माय 9th ग्रेड, एंड ऑल द एक्सपीरियंसेस हैव बीन अ ग्रेट सोर्स ऑफ लर्निंग एंड अ क्लोजर एक्वेंटेंस विद इंडियन कल्चर एंड हेरिटेज एंड मेनी ग्रेट आर्टिस्ट्स. I will be moderating this event along with Pragya.
Jai Jagannath Swami Nayana Prathagami Bhavatume. Namaskar. I am Pragya Hota, a Speakmeke volunteer from Parala Maharaja Engineering College, Barampur, Odisha. I have joined Speakmeke 5 months back through my college, and now I feel closer to my culture and I'm obliged to work with it. Today's event is hosted by Kendra Vidyalaya No. 4, Bhubaneswar. We welcome all the students and teachers. We have with us Pratibha, and I invite her to present herself.
Namaskar, I am Pratibha Priyadarshini of Kendra Vidyalaya No. 4, Bhubaneswar. Today, we are honored to welcome Vidushi Sujata Mahapatra ji as an acclaimed Odissi exponent in Anubhav 2021. We also welcome all the students, teachers, and everyone who has joined us. Stay till the end, and we have a small interaction with Sujata ji. Thank you.
Thank you, Pratibha. Odissi is one of the 8 classical dances in India, originated from Odisha. The Natya Shastra refers to it as Odra Magadhi. The dance is characterized by various bhangas or stances involving stomping of foot and striking various postures as seen in Indian sculptures. The basic square stance known as Chauka symbolizes Lord Jagannath. Sujata ji is a devotee of this dance form since a very young age.
One of the leading soloists of the country, an accomplished and versatile Odissi artist from my hometown Bhubaneswar, she is the disciple of the doyen of Odissi dance, late Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra ji. Vidushi Sujata Mahapatra ji was one of the foremost Odissi dancers of her generation. Sujata ji has a compelling and arresting stage presence. Her dance is known for its unbending adherence to Guruji's style, its serene grace, depth of expression, and technical perfection. She started dancing Odissi classical and folk dance with Guru Sudhakar Sahu's dance troupes in programs all over Odisha. She was awarded with various prestigious awards such as Sangeet Natak Academy Award in 2019, Nritya Chudamani from Krishna Ganasabha in Chennai 2014, to name a few. She was an outstanding category artist in ICCR, that stands for Indian Council for Cultural Relations, and a top grade artist of Doordarshan. Sujata ji has widely traveled across the world as a soloist, carrying on her guru's legacy. It is an absolute privilege to have you here, ma'am. With due respect, I welcome Sujata ji to take over the session.
Namaskar. We begin the Odissi dance recital by Sujata Mahapatra, the renowned dancer, with Mangalacharan. It's a dance invoking an aura of auspiciousness. The dancer makes her entry onto the stage, supplicating the blessings of Lord Jagannath and offering salutations to Mother Earth, the Guru, and the respected audience, other Rasikas. The dancer offers her obeisance to Lord Rama, whose body shines with the blue color of peacock feathers, whose chest bears the footmark of devotee Sri Vatsa, to whom both saints and gods pray, who is beautiful beyond description, lotus-eyed and clad in golden robes, who broke the bow of Lord Shiva and who is worshipped by devout monkeys. To that ever blissful Lord Rama I bow. Raga, Megh and Kedar, based on Chaturasra Ekatali, choreography by Padma Vibhushan Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra, and music composition by Pandit Raghunath Panigrahi. ರಾಮಸ್ತುತಿ.
Thank you. Puspakarudha Ramam
Pallavi. Pallavi is a pure dance item and implies elaboration and exposition not only of the dance but also of the music that accompanies. The graceful and lyrical movement of the dancer's form is supported by intricate rhythm patterns of exceptional beauty. Together, they create a beautiful tapestry of rhythm, music, and movement. The Pallavi always takes the name after the raga on which it is based. So this Pallavi is based on raga Hamsadhwani. So this is Hamsadhwani Pallavi, Tala Ekatali. Choreography by none other than Padma Vibhushan Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra and music composition by Pandit Bhubaneswar Mishra. Hamsadhwani Pallavi.
झेणु ताझम तझम तरी झम तझेणु तक झेणु ताझम तझम तरी झम तनन तरी झम तनन तरी ताझम तझम तक झेणु ताझम तझम तरी तझेणु तक झेणु तझम तझम तरी झम तनन तरी झम तनन तरी तझम तझम तक झेणु
Ta 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 Thank you.
pani pani sare sani pani pani sare sani pani sare sani pani sa sare ga pa ga pa sare sare sani pani pag re ga pa ga pani pani sa sare sani sani pani pag pa ga re ga pani ni sare pani pag pa ga re ga re sare ga re sare ga pa ni re sa sare ga pa ni re sa sare ga pa ni re sa te ta ta na na ta sare ga pa ga re ga pa ni pa ga pa ni pa ni sa re sa ga re sa ni re sa ga re sa ni re sa ga re sa ni re sa re ta ta na na ta re ta ta na na pa na 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 ti re na ta re ta ta na na sani sare gare sare sani sani pani sare sani sa ni sani pani paga pagare gare sare ga pani sare pani sare gare sani re sani pa sare pagare 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 sa paga pasani re sa paga pasani re sa paga pasani re sa de ta ta na na ta sare ga pare ga pare ga pan ga pane ga pani sa pani sa pani sare sare sa ni pani re sa gare sa ni pani re sa gare sa ni pani re sa re ta ta na na ta re ta ta na na pa na 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 ti re na ta re ta ta na na pani pani sare 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 gare ga pa ga pani pani san sare sare gare ga ga pa ga re ga re sare 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 pani pa ga pa ga ni sare pani pa ga pa re ga re sare sare ga pa ga pani pani sare sa ga pa ga pani pani sare sa ga pa ga pani pani sare sa re ta ta na na ta re ta ta na na pa na 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 ti re na ta re ta ta tanana 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 dire dire na dire na tanana dire na tanana 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 dire na tanana 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 dire na tanana dire na tanana dire na tanana dire na tana 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 dire na
Abhinaya is the very core of any classical dance style, and the Abhinaya which is going to be performed now is from Sri Jayadeva's Gita Govinda. Gita Govindam, a 12th century Sanskrit poem written by the saint poet Jayadev, was danced for centuries by the Maharis. The temple dancers dedicated to Lord Jagannath. The poem describes in evocative and compelling language the love between Lord Krishna and his consort Radha, who go through the anguish of physical separation and finally meet in spiritual union. Sakhihe Keshi Mathanam Udaram. In Sakhihe, the sixth song of Gita Govindam, Radha confesses to her friend Sakhi that she is mesmerized by Krishna's captivating aura of attraction. As the Avisarika Naika, or the heroine, who is preparing anxiously to meet her love, she implores her friend to find Krishna and bring him to her in her longing. Radha reminisces over her previous meetings with Krishna and is filled with passion remembering their first night together. Is based on Rag Pahadi and Jati Tal, choreography Padma Vibhushan Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra, and music by Pandit Bhubaneshwar Mishra.
ஓதாரம் சகி ஹே மதன சகி ஹே மதன முதாரம் ராமாய மயா ச மனோரத ரமயா மயா ச மதன மனோரத ரமய மயா ச மனோரத ரமய மயா ச மதன மனோரத ஹாவிதாயா சபிகாரம் ஹாவிதாயா சபிகாரம் கேஷே மதன முதாரம் சகி ஹே கேஷே மதன முதாரம் சகி முதாரம் நிவ்ருத நிகுஞ்ச க்ருஹங்கதாயானி சு நிவ்ருத நிகுஞ்ச ನೃತ ನಿಕುಂಜ ಗೃಹಂಗತಯಾನಿಸಿ
ಶರಣರಣಿತ ಮಣಿನು ಪುರ
In the sequence of Abhinaya, we heard a Gita Govindam. Now we have an Odia Abhinaya, Brajaku Choro Asichi, which is based on Bachalya Rasa. It is written by poet Gopalakrishna, where Mother Yashoda is trying her best to make Krishna sleep. She is scaring him that the bandits are there, so he should sleep. But Krishna's pranks continue. So the way the mother and the child, the relation of them, is so well depicted in this choreography, and the dancer's uniqueness is always reflected through this dance, this Abhinaya, which is a very memorable and popular choreography of Guru Kelucharan, which is being danced by Sujata Mahapatra. Sometimes the dancer is the mother and sometimes the child and sometimes the bandit. So you see the shifting of role of the dancer in some seconds, fraction of seconds. Again, the choreography by Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra and the music by Pandit Bhubaneswar Mishra. Rag Ananda Bhairavi and Tala Jati, a very traditional Odissi song.
को मतीलू नटरे पलक न पकाई रे ग्रामनी शब्द हेलानी की तोते ग्रामनी शब्द हेलानी की तोते निद्रासु नहीं रे निद्रासु नहीं रे ब्रज को चोर आसी घेनी जीव ब्रज को चोर आसी घेनी जीव
नटती नहीं रे
ने ब्रज को चोर आसी घेनी जीव
Moksha, that means salvation. As in life, the last goal of life is salvation or the moksha, to be one with the Lord. So also, in Odissi repertoire, the last item is always the moksha, where the dancer completely surrenders to the Lord or the unseen power he or she believes in. And this is showing the gratefulness or the thanksgiving as for the blessings of the Lord. The dance was so smooth and it is complete with this moksha. So in this moksha, the dancer invokes and surrenders to Narayani, the goddess of power, that is Sarva Mangala Mangalye, Shive Sarvartha Sadhike Sharanye Trambake Gauri Narayani Namastute. Let Ma Narayani bless us all. So now we'll watch Moksha, which is based on Rag Bhairabi and Tala Ektali. Again, choreography is by Padma Vibhushan, Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra. Music composition by Pandit Bhubaneswar Mishra. But before we begin Moksha, I will introduce you to the musicians. They are in Mardala, Sri Ekalabhya Muduli. Vocal, Sri Rupa Kumar Parida. Violin, Suramani Ramesh Chandra Das. Flute, Sri Jabahar Mishra, Manjira, Rohit Pradhan, and light design by Devi Prasad Mishra, and the dance by Sujata Mahapatra. Namaskar, I am Dr. Sangeeta Gosai.
Thank you, Sujata ji, for gracing us with your performance and letting us witness the richness of Odissi. Thank you for the deeply immersive experience. I think we have some time for the questions. If you could interact with us, ma'am.
Could you turn on your camera and microphone?
Hello, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
So namaskar. On behalf of Padma Vibhushan Guru Sri Kelucharan Mahapatra's family, I am thankful to each and every member of Speak Meke and to the Anubhav series and all the artists, those who are doing classes for all the students, sharing their arts. I'm doing pranam to everyone. It's a hard work to do online classes along with the new students. But Speak Meke thought of doing this. So for that, I definitely congratulate Kiranji and Babita, Abhishek, and other staffs. Thinking of doing such great work among youth is not an easy task because nowadays everything is online, but still, we could manage to give our time to the student, and for not for 1 hour or 2 hours, it's a long hour, but we enjoy it, we love it. So I hope everybody has seen this performance, and in this lockdown situation, to do performance in the auditorium, it's also very hard, but by God's grace and by Guruji's blessings, I could manage to do this. So I hope everybody has enjoyed this performance. Thank you.
Thank you, Sujata ji, for gracing us with your performance and letting us witness the richness of Odissi. Thank you for the deeply immersive experience. I think we have some time for the questions, if you could interact with us.
Yes, sure.
Okay. Firstly, I would like to ask you, ma'am, if you could share the experience of learning under late Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra ji in the Guru Shishya tradition.
Yes, it's a beautiful journey. And I love my Guru, and I never knew that in my life I'll get such a guide who can make my life as a dancer. Guruji was not only my guru, but also my father-in-law and a mentor and next to God. I admire him from my heart because my journey would not have been successful and fulfillment without Guruji's blessings, without Guruji's hard work, without Guruji's guideline. So when I came first to Guruji, I was 18 years old. I met Guruji first time in Odissi Research Center. Before that, I started my dance career with my mother, Srimati Kumudini Mohanty, and then I went to Nritya Sangeet Kalamandir, where I was being taught by two other gurus, Guru Sri Sudhakar Sahu and Lingaraj Behera. Then I came to Katak Kalavikash Kendra and got the guidance from Guru Sri Raghunath Datta. And finally, I came to Padma Vibhushan Guru Sri Kalichan Mahapatra. And these are my journey and my guru's recognition. And these are the point where I touched from my mother to father-in-law. So they both become two big, strong pillar in my journey. I pray to God that He has given enough to me to keep my rest of the life being a dancer. So this is my journey, how I came from Balasore to Bhubaneswar and got training from the legend Padma Vibhushan Kelucharan Mahapatra, not only being a student but also being the daughter-in-law of the house. So not only dance but also many things a part of dance I have learned from him. That's why my journey become more successful. Hurdles comes everyone's life, but if you know how to handle it, then that hurdles also becomes a positive vibe for you. So this is my journey.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Also, could you share with us your...
I think you are unmute. You are mute.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, now I could hear. No, still I cannot hear.
Saraswati, your voice is not coming properly. Maybe you can come close to your speaker.
Okay. Ma'am, thank you for sharing your experience. It was really wonderful. Also, could you share your journey with Spikmeki and your involvement through these years?
Yes. I was traveling with Guruji and my husband Ratikant Mahapatra for Spikmeke program most of the time. And that time Guruji used to give me to dance Pallavi, the technical piece, and he used to do Abhinaya. And Kiranji always comes to backstage and meets Guruji, and he loves Guruji. And I know there are maximum artists, they love Guruji because of his humbleness. He was not only a great artist, but also was a great human being. So that impacts a lot to everyone. So I think Kiranji is one of them, one of the followers, admirer of Guruji. And he doesn't praise unless otherwise the thing is excellent. As far as I know, my knowledge is concerned. He is a man of discipline, so he likes discipline. So when Guruji, I used to go with Guruji for the performance of Spikmeke, we really enjoy the performance, and of course the students, they come closer to you. And first time when I went with Guruji and my husband, they came to Guruji to get the autograph. They came to Ratikanji for the autograph, and then next they came to me. And that was my, I was like laughing And from inside, I was thinking, autograph from me? I heard that those who are celebrity, they give the autograph. I am just a dancer and just a student of Guruji. They also want my autograph. That means I must have danced well. I must have recognized by the student. I was like thinking from inside. And many performances after, the same thing was going on. Everybody comes and they say hello and we liked your performance and all that. I used to think that I just did the technical piece. Guruji did the real Abhinaya and he expressed so nicely the Abhinaya. And of course, everybody should just go to him and say, but why they are coming to me? And I have just done the technical piece and they don't understand about the technical piece, but still they admire, even if they are students. And then one time Kiranji came and said, Sujata, you are excellent. To getting a comment and a compliment from him makes more sense to me as a dancer. So that association from many, many years, along with Guruji, along with Spikmeke, along with Kiranji, it becomes a bond for me. And I have a really good connection with Spikmeke. Since from that time, I performed with Guruji. And after Guruji's demise on 2004, I thought maybe now Spikmeke will never invite. But no, that was not the ending point. That was in fact a supporting point, and it was in fact a great plus point for me that they invited me again to perform and to teach the students. So I used to perform, not teach the students, because I was a demo. When Guruji teaches, he wanted to show something, he'll say, Sujata, come and show this. But then Spikmeke gave the opportunity to me to be a teacher and to teach and to do lecture demonstration. Many things. And through that journey, I learned many things. Because when I was with Guruji, I know that Guruji was taking care of everything. But when it comes to you and you are alone, you have to learn many things. So for that reason, I thank the entire family of Spikmeke. And I pray to God, whatever motto Spikmeke have, I am definitely supporting from my heart. I will support and forever till I dance. And I really like the discipline of Spikmeke and whatever work is doing for the youth, for the younger generation, it's admirable.
Thank you so much for your support also, ma'am. We hope to see you in upcoming sessions as well. And we also have a student here, Anamika, who would like to ask a question.
Please do.
Anamika. Namaskar, I'm Anamika Mohanty, a student of class 12 from Kendra Vidyalaya Number 4, Bhubaneswar. Ma'am, it's an absolute honor to meet you and I'm so glad to get an opportunity to ask you a question. So ma'am, my question is, what would be your message to all the aspiring dancers who are right now present in our audience?
I would like to say to the dancers that do not think of shortcut way, because you have to do sadhana, and sadhana never comes in limited time. It's unlimited. And if you want to do the real sadhana, then the 4D of life, one is discipline, determination, dedication, and devotion. And two more things is try to reach to the perfection and try to make yourself perfect so that you can connect to the perfection of the core and be honest to your guru, to your tradition, and to yourself. It's very important as an artist. Be pure from heart, then you can generate that purity to everybody's heart. So I request all of you to be pure. That will generate, that will give the strength to our culture, that will give strength to our younger generation, and you are our future. We can only hope for the best, but then rest of the decision is always yours.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for answering my question. It is really inspiring. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. And I'm sure
again, your voice is not.
Sorry, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you so much. I am sure that every attendee has got something to take away from this session, from your inspiring words. And thank you so much. And it's truly an honor to have you here and interact with you. And we thank you on behalf of the entire SpeakMiki team. And we really hope to interact with you on upcoming events. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.
We also thank our supporters, Department of Youth Affairs, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Ministry of Textiles, SRF Foundation, Ashok Leyland, Takshila Educational Society, Dr. Vikram Seth, and Kusumgar. I thank all the students and attendees who have joined us today. Tomorrow on day 4, Anubhav starts with yoga from 4 a.m. to 7 a.m., followed by intensives from 9 to 12. From 2 p.m. to 3:30 p.m., we have a session on Veeranatyam with Sri Chinta Venkateshwarlu and interaction with Professor Jayachandran on folk forms. From 3:30 p.m. to 5 p.m., we have a poetry reading and interaction session with Srimati Shabana Azmi and Sri Javed Akhtar. From 6 p.m. to 7:30 p.m., we have a Carnatic vocal concert with Vidushi S. Saumya. And from 7:30 p.m. to 9 p.m., we have Rudra Veena concert with Ustad Bahauddin Dagarji. Kindly stay with us in the upcoming sessions for an interactive experience with Indian and world culture and heritage. Thank you, everyone, and Shubharatri.